Mr. Tan, you have been very vocal against some of the policies of the government and been very critical as well. How do you see the role of the president as fitting into this whole the system? How do you think the role will be?
I have not been vocal against the policies of the government, but I have been vocal in speaking out what is good for the people of Singapore. Yeah! And I want to assure the people of Singapore and to assure the government that I will be constructive and I will cooperate with the government to find solutions that are good for the people. I support Prime Minister Lee's statement yesterday that he wants a cooperative and constructive relationship between the government and the president, and I pledge to cooperate with the Prime Minister if I'm elected as president. Yes, you
will! Finally, Mr. Tan, as campaigning is now going to be underway, how do you plan on distinguishing yourself from the other three candidates?
I am in this election as a public service. I do not want to draw a big salary. I pledge to donate at least half of the president's salary for charity and other useful purposes. The people of Singapore will know I'm here to serve the people and I'm not here for the president's salary.
Thank you, Mr. Tan.